Is baby powder a good alternative for a setting powder? Let's find out. I'm going to be setting half of my face with the Johnson & Johnson's baby powder and the other half with my Givenchy powder and comparing how they wear. I assume this won't be bad for my skin, like it was meant for babies. Holy shit, my skin is looking as smooth as a baby's butt.
Y'all, if you're on a budget, try this shit out because I can't tell the fucking difference. And for $7, you get 15 times the product.